7, me reloading. Hey, what's up, guys? Ralph here, and today we need to protect Andrew Tate because he's being targeted by the Western civilization for being a misogynist, when in reality that is not the case at all. Andrew Tate has become the greatest president of the internet ever seen. And if you don't believe me, then check out his page on Rumble. Because if you do not see the truth within the pudding of his speeches, you must be retarded.